Moon in Capricorn. Moon in Capricorn natives feel deeply, but typically the native with the moon in this sign, ruled by Saturn, will work hard at controlling his emotions. He may feel a need to prove himself, to make it in this world. This native may tend to be hard on himself. Avoid being judgmental with him, as he could internalize condemnatory messages. An air of personal dignity could mask real or imagined hurts. He is happiest in a structured environment. The mother could be perceived as ambitious, a good manager, a rock. If afflicted, the mother could be perceived as cold, overly strict, or overbearing in some way. Need clarity in what is happening at your company or position? Trying to create business innovation and don't know how? Will you gain the career recognition you're hoping for? The psychics on Absolutely Psychic Network are insightful in helping you maximize your upcoming opportunities and potentials. All psychics are screened before hire. You will have an advisor that is only the best. Make the most of your time by knowing what is and isn't worth your time and effort. Your future starts now. Call 1-800-498-8777 or visit us at absolutelypsychic.com.